Hello, my name is Ryan Mativier. I'm a product marketing engineer at ST Microelectronics, and in this presentation, we're going to talk about digital power control with STNRG011. Today, we're going to split our discussion into three key areas. First, we will briefly discuss the high-level features of the STNRG011 digital combination PFC and LLC controller. Second, I will review the integrated features of the STNRG011 that make it an excellent choice in high-efficiency power supplies. And finally, we will review the complete evaluation and prototyping ecosystems available from ST Microelectronics. The STNRG011 is a digital combo IC that integrates both power factor correction and LLC resonant controllers. This IC includes integrated controllers and gate drivers for the front-end PFC MOSFETs, as well as LLC half-bridge drivers and high-voltage startup circuit. The digital combo controller is an excellent middle ground to the fully analog combo controllers like STCMB1 and a fully customized microcontroller-based architecture. STNRG011 provides flexible digital control of the analog power conversion process without requiring the need to write software. You get the benefit of being able to fully monitor and control your digital power supply. This digital combo controller approach will substantially reduce your time to market. With full control over the PFC and LLC, no load consumption is less than 100 milliwatts. Also, the integration of PFC, LLC controller, and gate drivers, BOM count is also very low. Here we see a more detailed look at the internals of the STNRG011. Highlights include built-in HV and low voltage driver with 1 amp peak output current, an integrated 8-bit microcontroller core and 10-bit analog to digital converter allow for precise control and monitoring of the digital power supply. Integrated non-volatile memory allows for end-of-line customization of every system built. UART and I2C communication interface facilitates on-the-fly configuration of the digital power supply, as well as black box logging capability should there be any system failures. The front-end PFC controller is a state machine that is event-driven, also known as a SMED. It regulates the PFC stage output voltage and the input current based on the feedback provided by the output voltage resistive divider and by the PFC choke auxiliary winding voltage. This SMED will automatically determine the optimal operating conditions of the PFC and implement valley skipping in burst mode when warranted by the active conditions of the supply. The implementation of the PFC algorithm is based on an ST-patented ramp-enhanced constant on-time controller. RECOT features dual speed loops to maintain distortion, maximize power factor, and compensate for input capacitive currents. The STNRG011 implements an efficient LLC resonant mixed mode controller. Here, dual SMEDs are utilized to manage the MOSFET half-bridge of the LLC controller. The LLC controller is based on more unique ST intellectual property called time shift control. Time shift control provides two major advantages compared to direct frequency control. First, dynamic load performance is greatly improved, and second, it provides anti-capacitive mode protection. As an option to further increase the power supply efficiency, the dual secondary rectifier diodes could be upgraded to dual MOSFET-based active rectifiers controlled by an SRK-2000 or SRK-2001. ST provides a fully integrated evaluation platform for testing STNRG011. This is an example 150-watt digital combo power supply with a synchronous rectifier on the secondary side. The solution is comprised of a 12-volt output, 150-watt AC-to-DC power supply based on STNRG011 and SRK-2001. Interface tools for controlling the parameters of the power supply with the PC, and finally, a graphical user interface to make it easy to monitor and control the power supply. The interface board and the PC GUI are key pieces that accelerate customization of the power supply and evaluation. The interface board provides the means to provide electrical insulation between the PC and the STNRG011 board, as well as the ability to utilize a USB port to communicate and control the STNRG011 via the built-in UART. This board also provides the correct voltages and signals to program and read the E2 PROM. The software GUI is used to manage the non-volatile memory on board the STNRG011, as well as the E2 PROM read and write. It also allows the readback of real-time performance data of the power supply. The GUI provides control to more than 75 parameters to tailor the power supply performance to suit the application. These parameters include protection behaviors, filtering, PFC control, LLC, and burst mode parameters. This GUI in the evaluation kit can serve as the launchpad for your very own high-performance digital combination power supply with STNRG011. Thanks for tuning in to this presentation about the STNRG011 Digital Combo Controller. Please visit www.st.com for more information.